Good day, one and all. Thank you for joining us here at WSKI TV 17. All year round, you can see this forecast at our website, WSKITV.com, so you can know before you go. Our weather brought to you by Mountainside Real Estate up in the village. Pay them a visit. And for Friday, rounding off the end of the year with mainly cloudy skies, might get a little bit of snow action, nothing to accumulate to too much. Not bad temperatures, 24 to 28 up high, 31 to 35 at the base, and winds not an issue, so all lift should be able to operate as planned. On Saturday, a little bit of a mixed bag. We'll start out with snow, then it'll be a little bit wet, then it'll go back to snow overnight. Not a lot of precip involved with this front, thank goodness. 34 to 38 up top, 35 to 39 at the base. If it's not going to be all white, we don't want it much of anything. On Sunday, back to snow, especially in the afternoon. We're hoping for a couple of inches, which would help to groom in. Temperatures will be falling like a rock overnight on Sunday. And on Monday, partly sunny skies, but a temperature that's almost unbelievable. 4 at the top, 16 at the base. A little bit more moderate on Tuesday with partly sunny skies, 25 at the base and 15 up top. Richwood Interiors brings you our trail conditions for Friday. We're looking at 41 trails and trail sections. We still have packed powder conditions. Things will change as the temperatures moderate over the next couple of days. Snubber starting up at 8 o'clock. 8:30 start for Skidway and Sawduster, and 9 o'clock for the Muskellator, serving the beginner terrain at the base of the mountain. 8:30 start for Double Runner East, getting you a little bit further up the hill to slightly more advanced beginner terrain. And also an 8:30 start for the Super Quad and Skyline, and 9 o'clock start for Timberline. Let's hope you have a clear enough day that you can look over and catch a view of Mount Washington right next door in New Hampshire. Also 8:30 start on the east side for King Pine up high, and for Whiffletree down below. Nice to have as many lifts available this busy Christmas vacation week. Hope we can get more terrain open soon with a little bit of help from our snowmakers, groomers, and Mother Nature all combined. Snowmakers have some time off until it gets cold again on Sunday night, but not so for the terrain park guys. They are out every single night getting those terrain parks in great shape for everybody to hit it hard the next day. They plan to groom Widowmaker, Flume, Ramdown, Two Hall, Whiffletree, Slasher, Cruiser, and Lombard Crosscut over on the east side, Lower Timberline, Bridal Chain, Tote, Kings, Hayburner, Skidder, Gage, Sluice, and Spillway Crosscut in the middle of the mountain, Windrow, Candyside, Boardwalk, Lower Winter's Way, Landing, Birches, and Snowbrook down here in the flats, and over on the west side. They're blading out Lower Scoot to connect you over to that neck of the woods if you are a resident of the Timbers. And if you want to know what's happening down at the Outdoor Center, they are doing a snow dance pretty hard because the thin cover is getting even thinner. You might want to check ahead. They were able to skate for a while on the bog today, but we're hoping for more snow at the Outdoor Center. And Carabasset's Fat Bike Trails, same situation with temperatures warming. We're going to lose more snow. And if it is warm, you don't want to leave a rut. So you might want to think about that the next couple of days. Watch the thermometer. School closure, not an option. Get involved. Carabasset residents may not have a say, but they do have a voice. There's a meeting on Monday at Mount Abram High School. If you have a child going to SAD 58, this involves you. If you want to know before you go, check out our quad cam. That view available 24/7 from anywhere at any time. And we also keep you in touch with what's happening throughout the main high peaks, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all year round. We are your number one source of information because we are the insiders on the outside around here.